coming to your life. Freedom is coming to your church and to your home. Come on, freedom is coming to you today. Some stuff about to fall off. And so, devil, I declare that you're getting ready to lose this generation, and they're going to be able to see again. And so we come, and then we say in the name of Jesus, this generation will have vision. This generation will have direction. And so I need someone to give God a praise if you believe that vision is coming.
Amen.
Best thing that I've ever done, and that a lot of us have ever done. And if you follow Jesus Christ and you live your life for Him, you will not regret it.
You're grateful. Come on. Hey, hey. I praise 'cause you're sovereign. Praise 'cause you reign. Praise 'cause you rose and defeated the grave. I praise 'cause you're faithful. Praise 'cause you're true.
God always has a plan for you, you know, like even before my grandmama met my granddaddy, like he had a plan for me, he knew about me, and before my dad laid eyes on my mama, say, Shadi, fine, he had a plan for me.
Loud enough, somebody shout, "Not today, Satan."
Not today.